Welcome to a 99-second tutorial by Zisys Technologies on AWS Services and Resources. An AWS service is a capability you can use to get infrastructure quickly on AWS Cloud. Here are five examples of AWS services and the resources you get. EC2 service provides instances. VPC provides gateways, routers, and firewalls. Redshift provides databases. CloudFront provides distributions where you host content. S3 provides buckets for data storage. There are three popular ways you can spin up AWS resources. The primary way is to use the AWS Management Console, logging in with your username and password. A few button clicks and you will get your first EC2 instance. The next way is to type commands to the AWS API. If you want an EC2 instance, you type AWS EC2 run hyphen instance. For an S3 bucket, you type AWS S3 makebucket or MB. The third popular way is CloudFormation. Here, you visually design a stack, a collection of resources, and ask AWS to spin up your stack. Besides these three, you can also use other languages, scripts, and software development kits to get infrastructure from AWS. We have now discussed AWS services, resources, and methods to spin up resources. Please subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so that we can notify you when more in 99-second tutorials are released. Thank you for choosing Zisys Technologies and hope to see you in our next tutorial.